Hello viewers, this is the second part of the video for the song Pere Challava from Guru. If you want to view the chords cover for the song, please see part 1 video link in the description below. So in this second part, we are going to see the scale, the chords and the strumming pattern. The scale of this song is in E minor and the time signature is 4-4. Let us now see the list of chords used in this song. The first chord is E minor. The next one is A minor. The next one is G major. For beginners, if you're finding it difficult to hold the bar chord, you can use the open style. And the next chord is C major. The next one is D major. The next one is B minor. The next one is E major. And the last chord is C minor. C minor chord comes only twice in the last line of charanam. Now I'll show you the strumming pattern that I've used in the first part of the chords cover. It is down, 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 up. Slow. Super slow, with the actual tempo of the song. Tere chollava adu nyayamaguma. So that is the strumming pattern. If you want to view the chords for this song, please see the description below. Now we will see the chords line by line, starting with Pallavi. The first line starts with E minor. Pere Challava. So after Pere Challava, there is a small gap. So in that gap, you play E minor and A minor. And for the second line, Adu Nyayamaguma, for Adu, you continue with that A minor that you played at the end of the first line. For Nyayamaguma, it is E minor. So the first two lines, Pere Challava Adu Nyayamaguma. The next line, Naan Paadum, is G major. Naan Paadum. Shri Ragam is C major. Shri Ragam. For the next two lines of Pallavi, for each word we have two chords. The first half of the word is D major and the second half of the word is E minor. So it goes like this. So let us break this down. Ennalu is D major, me is E minor. Niyallava, niyalla is D major, va is E minor. Yallava. En kanna ne. En kanna is D major. Ne is E minor. En kanna ne. En manna va. En manna is D major. Va is E minor. En manna va. So for the second part of the Pallavi, it is the same chords for different lyrics when SPB sir sings. So I'm going to skip that part because it's the same chord for the first part when Janakamaya sings. So now we will move to Charanam chords. The Charanam starts with G major. Then the next word, Idaroru Kani, is G major. Idaroru Kani. Inbalogame is G major again. Inbalogame. Un is also G major. Kankal Danadi is B minor. So the next two lines, same as the previous two lines. Then the next line, non-threading, it changes beautifully from E minor to E major. So it's fully E major. The next line is E major, ketadu is A minor. In aruge, for aru, you continue with that A minor for the previous word, and ge is D major, and nindradu, for nindra, you continue with the D major chord from the previous word aruge. For the, it is G major. So that line, the last line of charanam, inimel. In inimel, when you say male, you change to C major. Inimel. For parakattum, parak is C major, kattum is C minor. So inimel parakattum, paravaigal is C minor, iran is also C minor, dum is G major. So inimel parakattum, paravaigal iran dum. So that is the end of charanam chords. Now we will see the pallavi chords and the charanam chords with a slow tempo of the strumming. Pere chollava adu nyayamaguma, pere chollava adu nyayamaguma, naan paadum sriragam ennaalume niyallava en kannane en mannava. Now we will move to charanam chords. Idayoru kodi idaloru kani inbalogame. So that is end of charanam chords. I hope you found this easier. Thank you for watching.